So, today, we are all here for a special purpose. For 1.5 years, the school has been crying for children. Each wall, each brick was looking for the laughter of these beautiful children who were not around for this learning temple. So now, after 1.5 years, we are privileged that these children of ours can be back. As the government has now directed, the schools can physically reopen and welcome the children to the school. We at Paramita Heritage School are ready in all the spheres to welcome the students back. The campuses are sanitized, the teachers are all vaccinated, and all the other precautions are being taken care of. But dear parents, I will also request you to take the necessary precautions that are required for these children to be sent to school. So dear parents, hope you send your children and also stay connected with us so that we can give best to our children. Thank you.